Hey, Salty here, and welcome to another Salty Brew. With the new campaign that came out, I don't remember the name, Whispering Thrones. I was trying to make a firebomb deck with no luck, with some cool ideas. But then when they released this guy, I'm like, ooh, this might help. It did not help with those decks, but I made something better, something different, like a Praxis deck. Because for those who don't remember, there used to be a combo you had with Stinger here. And then if you use unexpected results, you would turn those that spell into a firebomb instead. And I started to bring that back. And also, Air Heater gave me the idea. So if he's watching this, thanks. But yeah, pretty much, just trying to stack firebombs with either Milo or the Stinger combo. Or I even put some light diffuses. I even added Teacher because she can be annoying, but she hasn't really helped. And I added some more dragons, so because I wanted to have a dragon forge, so I can draw maybe Mage Breaker or Keyblaze Persuader to put on Milo. It's a good combination. I'm like, you know, I'm gonna need more dragons, so I add Eclipse Dragon and maybe Crimson Maul, because if I play him, maybe he'll give a cost reduction from either Mage Breaker or Keyblaze Persuader. All in all, this was a fun deck, and I had some pretty good games. I'm not sure if it's worth climbing, but maybe you can get up to Diamond if you're lucky playing this once everything rotates. So, anyways, enough chit-chat. Let's go on with the clip, shall we?
Blink and you missed it.
What is with his voice? Okay, then.
finish this group.
It would be nice to actually have power so I can pull this off, because he has a shitload of scorpions. Oh, I would have won if I had a red. I just needed a red.
We struggle and
grow. Motherfucker, just need a red. Is that so hard to ask? Oh, come on, if I was able to pull this off, this would have been easy peasy. Really ticking me up. Just need a red. A red. I bet that was like the last scorpion too. He invoked, he's gonna kill himself! Wait, what? I thought he decimated, he should have took one damage. Whatever. Oof. Should I take the risk? I'm gonna kill him by fireball, so yeah. Okay, there we go. Why did the Destiny kill him though? Okay. Oh man, that was stupid. I gotta put some seeks in here or something. Looks like an okay hand.
You're a sad bunch.
Oh, we're gonna play hardball, eh?
I can break you.
Step aside, tyrant.
Should have probably played the Stinger. Well, so I can get this off. Just have to play this too, but no.
My friend. Trust in your skills.
That technically has a battle skill, so that won't stop it, but that's gonna hurt a little bit. What does it do? Makes me discard top 12 cards of their deck. Huh. Interesting. Okay, hope there's another firebomb. Oh, there we go. Oh. Oh, close, too close that was. Glad I got the combo off in this game. Okay, let's see if I can do another. Yeah, I'll go with this. Let's hope he doesn't have a kill card. Okay, he's got, unless he has a kill card, he's just making this stronger. It's gotta be the best Milo out of all of them. Okay, another game. That took a while. Okay, now we took Armadillos out with her. But I need more power. Fuck it. Going second, I don't want to take a risk. This probably ain't gonna go well. Oh, motherfucker!
Step aside, tyrant!
Ah, I forgot about that. Oh well. Going all in. I'll let Jesus decide if I win. That was close. What are the odds of that? And okay, I'm good. I'm recording. And the webcam is showing my reaction. That's good. That's good. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Maybe I had to win because I said let Jesus take the wheel. And Jesus is like, no, this sweaty nerd said my name. I'm going to give him the firebomb. Okay, let's try one more recording. This is a good hand. What to do first? Scorpion? Maybe the scorpion, because... you
I'll finish this quick.
Thank you.
That's a good way to end it. Oh. Yes. Yes. Oh my god. Oh, I would like to thank Air Heater for giving me the idea to try this combo again. I don't know, maybe he meant something else. Oh my god. Because my last two attempts for firebomb decks didn't go well. Yeah, unexpected results. Like, I knew about the combo. I was thinking how I would do it, but I'm like, eh. Yeah, just firing times. Maybe someone else already made this deck? I don't know. But yeah, this was a pretty decent deck. So, yeah, that's enough for this video. So, thanks for watching. If you want to see more, subscribe to my channel. If you want to help me in any way, maybe look at my Patreon and maybe donate some money. I know you're not going to, but I'm always going to say it. Or if you want to catch me streaming, follow me on Twitch. Besides all that nonsense, thanks for watching. See you next time.